with one of the female competitors. Tell us how you're feeling tonight.
I'm feeling excited. I'm feeling funky. Yes, I'm going to bring it to the stage.
Okay, fantastic. What can we expect from your performance tonight?
Well, my performance would be exciting. It's going to wow the crowd. So I'm looking forward for the roars and the cheers from the crowd. Juliana, look for that.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
So I'm here with another one of tonight's competitors. Tell us how you're feeling at this point in time.
Well, I'm psyched about the show. Mm-hmm. Been waiting on it. Finally is here. So yeah, I just want to go out, do my best. Been training for this. So here's the moment.
Mm-hmm. What can we expect from you tonight?
Just expect me to win.
Uh-huh. We are here with a group of competitors this time. Tell us how you guys are feeling.
Great, great. We were waiting for this day for the past 4 months.
4 months.
Yes, we're excited.
You're excited. So what can we expect from you tonight?
That's going to be a surprise. You got to go and watch because you got to get surprised.
Just as you could give us a little bit more than that, like give us a sneak peek.
So it's gonna be a routine. It's gonna be a posing. It's gonna be excitement, and also for men, it's gonna be two categories, and the same is gonna be for women. But they can give you an update what they're gonna do.
How are you feeling?
So excited, so happy. I'm hungry. I'm hungry too.
So what can we expect from you?
For me, I'm going to compete in two categories. So we're going to check how the pose is changing, how is everything. So we're going to enjoy a lot. We are a good team, so it's not like we are competing. We are like a joined together.
Yeah, big family doing that. So nice.
Okay, good luck, guys.
Thank you so much.
So I'm here with another one of the female competitors. Tell us how you're feeling.
A bit nervous, but excited.
What can we expect from your performance tonight?
In all, nothing spectacular. Just expect us to put on a good show. Nothing personally coming from me. Just expect all of us to put on a good show. It's our first show, so we just want to make it great.
Okay. Fantastic. Good luck. So we are here with Austin. Austin, you said that you were ready, and I mean, you pulled it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I really did not know I was going to, you know, win both category. I mean, I was looking forward to just winning the men's physique, but winning the classic also was really exciting, you know, like, I'm psyched, like, I'm hyped about this. I couldn't believe it, like, for real, I couldn't believe it.
So what can we expect from you next? Can we expect you competing in other competitions?
I mean, I'm just going to keep going to the gym every day, keep eating proper, dieting, you know, getting more coaches and just to get better, you know. I want to come back, you know, next time if possible, to come back a little bit bigger than this, because right now I weigh like 180 pounds and I started from 200 pounds. So I'm looking forward to my stage weight can be like 190, you know, a little bit mass, you know, I just want to get a little bit mass.
Tell us what goes into the preparation.
I will have to like eat a lot of junk at the beginning, of course, just to get a little bit mass, then start dieting and start eating proper, like eating good food and start to get mass. It's all about dieting and pushing the weight. So if I can eat more and lift more heavier weights, hopefully I'll come back bigger, you know, that's how it goes.
Yeah. That's it, congratulations.
I appreciate it, thank you. Thanks to everyone that came to support us out here, you know, we really appreciate it.
We are backstage with the winner of the wellness segment. Now, you said that you were ready and you claimed the trophy. Tell us how it was.
For me, I just went out and have fun, try to inspire all the ladies and all the persons who are there and trying to encourage them. I really did it. Thanks to my trainer, Wayne Clark. He really pushed me, he motivated me. He always said, come on, we got this. That's our theme, our motto. We got this.
So tell us a little bit about the preparation that goes into a shopping.
First of all, I must say, you have to be dedicated, you have to be consistent. And so, for this show, we had a lot of preparation to do in terms of dieting and physical training and also getting the suit prepared. For me, it was a little bit stressful when it comes to the suits. I just received my suit on Saturday, on Friday evening, and I had already given up, but my trainer said, no, you're not going on the stage looking like that. We have to keep the standard. And so I am so thankful for him and all the preparation, it was worth it.
Hey, congrats, we expect to see you next year.
Of course, I'm not giving this up.
So I have Julian as trainer. Tell us how you are feeling this evening.
Feeling wonderful, feeling very happy, and you know, a job well done. We have accomplished our task at hand, and this is what you get when you put the work in, when you keep that dedication, when you, you know, just have that confidence in yourself and just let it happen.
Okay, so she said that she'll be back next year. Are you gonna work with her to ensure that she's a winner?
Listen, we ain't stopping, and if you come in, you gotta just come and come good, because we ain't stopping. It's only better and better and better, and we just going straight to the top. From here is overseas, because that's the whole motivation, is to inspire others here and take it elsewhere. One love.